Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. So Blackmagic just announced DaVinci Resolve 19, and every time Blackmagic do a new version of DaVinci Resolve, it has been a tradition on this channel that I do a video where I show off all of the different titles included in DaVinci Resolve, and this year is no different. So in this video, I'll just show you all of the different titles available in DaVinci Resolve. And I do this so you don't have to run through them all. You can just sit down, take a cup of coffee, and have a look at the different titles. Some are new, some are old, but overall, these are all the titles available in DaVinci Resolve 19. So without further ado, let's get right to the video. Okay, so here we are in DaVinci Resolve 19, the public beta 1. And before we just jump into showing you all of the different titles, just a quick little thing in the new update as well. So if we go up to the effects and we're going to our toolbox, that's where we're going to find our titles. And we have all our titles here. And of course, in the top, we have like some simple lower third titles, and I'm not going to show you those because those are pretty simple, but we have a lot of fusion titles, and that's the one I'm going to show you in just 1 second, because there's have been a little new update to the text actually. So if I'm going to put in the text node here, and normally when we would have to do something about the text, we would go up to the inspector and then we could go up here and actually write something. However, the way it works now, if we have our icon changed here to effects overlay, we can just click on the title here, double click, and then we can change the text to something else, to whatever, like DaVinci, and then we can change the font and everything from here, and we can also move the text around as we please, just like that. Just a super quick little update in the new version of DaVinci Resolve as well. So with that out of the way, here you have all of the transitions.